Most of our new patients will say, I didn't even know you guys were here. I drive past this building every day. And I'll say to them, yeah, fortunately you don't need to know us until you need to know us. My name is Jenna Scozzafava, and I am a pharmacist here in Laramie, Wyoming, and I got my pharmacy degree at the University of Wyoming. Most of the pharmacists in Laramie are University of Wyoming graduates, so we have this sense of community and we want to give back. And so we host students here for internships, and so we are educating them, we're teaching them. This job in particular is great because they get to see a different side of pharmacy and broaden their perspective of what's available after graduation. A huge misperception that people have about pharmacists is that we just stand behind the counter counting pills and sending them out. And I'm fortunate to work in a setting that's a niche, and a lot of people don't even know that it's an option with the home infusion and the veterinary compounding. So pharmacy compounding exists when there isn't a commercially available product. So basically what that means is if you can't get it at your local Walgreens, then we can potentially make it for you. Some of the things that we do are like pediatric suspensions, because a little tiny kiddo can't swallow a capsule, so then we can compound it into a suspension or a solution that they can then drink. And so everything that we make is not available. Injectable drugs come as a powder, and we reconstitute that into a sterile injectable. We are treating people with cancer, we are treating people with bone infections, with poor prognosis, and so I get to meet them at their worst and I get to take care of them. And we are the liaison between the doctor and the patient, and so it's our job to make sure that the medication is appropriate and that it's safe and that it's customized for the patient's needs. And then on the veterinary side, it kind of takes another level because elephants, elk, moose, they're all a lot bigger than us and they need much stronger doses to be successful. Those doses aren't available because the market is smaller, and so we're able to compound drugs to make them the right strengths for animals that are appropriate.
It's just dangerous, and so I don't ask any of my employees to do it.
We service the entire United States through ZooPharm, and we do zoos, we work with game and fish departments, we work with research facilities, small animal clinics, equine centers. We are involved when a moose wanders into town from outside of our little neighborhood here in Laramie, and we provide the medication to game and fish so that they can safely sedate and relocate the animal. We're really lucky in Laramie. We've got a full spectrum of pharmacies here, especially with this niche that we have here. And the interns have all these different opportunities to be fed by us. And I love the opportunity to give back and work with the students now.